This is not really a story. It might be better called a routine. I want you to picture yourself in a whorehouse. It may not be hard for some of you. I want you to imagine a bunch of old whores around a table. They're having their dinner. At one end of the table is an old broken-down whore. She's not eating. All she's doing is crying into her handkerchief and saying,
"Oh, that son of a bitch. That dirty son of a bitch."
Well, she'd been doing this for about 5 or 10 minutes when they stood around the table as long as they could, and one of the young whores said, "For Christ's sake, what's the matter with you? What's happened? Tell us about it."
So the old horse, "All right, dearie, I'll tell you about it." So she said, "You know that business has been lousy with me all week. So yesterday I thought I'd like to go to a show and cheer myself up a little bit. So I went to a show called Uncle Tom's Cabin. And she said, there was the meanest son of a bitch in there. A guy by the name of Simon Legree, and he was just kicking the shit out of an old nigger with a great big fucking whip. Just beating the Jesus out of him. This nigger had not a damn thing to him either. And there was a little cunt in there by the name of Eliza. Poor little bastard. She had a poor goddamn little baby, and they were trying to chase her out of town or some fucking thing, and she goes to this river all covered with ice. Goddamn, this biggest ice cube I've ever seen in my life. And she starts across it with this poor goddamn baby, and she says, those cocksuckers, she said, they sent a lot of dogs chasing her. Bloodhounds. Bloodhounds bigger than polo ponies. Bastards. They chased her across the ice. Goddamn river. Just as fast and swift as anything you ever saw, and they were just snapping at her ass every minute. I thought they'd catch the poor little cunt any minute. And the only one in the whole goddamn show was any good was a little cunt named Eva. And then she said, they hauled the poor little son of a bitch up to heaven on this goddamn rope, and that son of a bitch and rope broke. And she hit that fucking stage like a turd from a tall cow's ass, and goddamn near broke her snatch. Pass the butter, dearie.